Here's Sterling. Nathaniel Clyne. Well, they're in a good position here. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Bellarabi. Play on, says the referee. Frank Ribéry. Alexander Esvine. On to Müller. It's looking good, this move. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Dele Alli. Danny Welbeck. Gets his foot in there. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Volland. Great team play, Alan, this, isn't it? Everyone wants the ball.
Yeah, and I think the movement off the ball gives the man in possession two or three options every time.
To keep the lead, they've just got to keep the ball now. It's easy to... Well, he could be in. Corner given after that tackle. Well back! He scored! Well, you could have heard a pin drop in certain sections of the ground. The supporters flattened by that moment to see their team concede when they're on the verge of winning the title in this division.
Well, to be honest, I couldn't see that goal coming, and I don't think the team that's just conceded could either. That was part of the problem.
Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Well, the whistle's gone, it's a foul. It's a free kick in a useful position late in the game. That's Hummels is going to be booked. Showing a yellow card. Hasn't been able to beat the wall.
Look at the watch. And that will tell you 6 minutes to go.
Alexander Esvine. Attacking well here. And is this the moment for them?
Here's the chance.
Müller. It's Thomas Müller who scored here. No surprise in that. But what jubilation for the scorer and his team.
Yeah, I mean, they kept on going and they got their reward in the end.
Very good game, 3-2. Danny Welbeck. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
The equaliser here.
Oh, great work by the keeper. Superb work to reach that, great technique and great belief to feel that he could stop the goal.
You'll look looking at goals, Martin, but there's something special about a defender showing those kind of defensive instincts.
Clock running down as they try to run forward to get into goal-scoring positions now. Alexander Esvine in quickly. Frank Ribéry onto the attack now. Dani Latza.
Of concentration and probably now the loss of the lead from the penalty spot.
Well, it was a tired challenge, it was a sloppy one and might just cost his team victory here.
Oh, hats off to the keeper.
Oh, brilliant stuff from him, wasn't going to be boxed out.
And the referee has blown his whistle for the last time. 3-2, a tribute to their fitness and to their character. Even though they didn't have as many players as the opposition, they've actually managed to win.
Yeah, and they used the ball really intelligently, Martin. They've got pace going forward, and that was invaluable here.